Hey guys, Jenny here. So, hey guys, Jenny here. Hey guys, so it's Jenny. Hey guys, it's Jenny. I've been away too long. Okay. I guess is I got married. I am married to Alex, who some of you guys may have seen the video Boyfriend of My Makeup Tag. After that, he became my husband. So yeah, I'm married. Next big news is that I have a new collective crew here called Nunity.
Oh.
All K-pop recently published this article saying, new K-pop, American K-pop crew, blah blah blah. We got so much freaking hate because, first of all, no, we are not a K-pop group. We never claim to be a K-pop group. We all are individual artists. We all have our own projects that we do separately. Literally every single person in this collective has an amazing, amazing amount of talent to bring to it. What we do is we do music in Korean and in English, but we are not a K-pop group. We don't do K-pop. We don't consider ourselves K-pop. You guys can check out our stage that we did all together. It was a collective stage. We did it for LA Korean Festival, or you guys can click that link somewhere below. I'll leave it. The next bit of news that I have for you guys is that I'm actually finally going to be releasing my freaking EP. I feel like I've been saying, oh, we're releasing the EP for like 3 years now, and you guys haven't really got anything. And now it's like I finally have the opportunity to show the full me in the music that I make, and I'm really excited to bring it to you guys because I'm working with some writers and producers and myself. So you guys can expect my EP to be out probably beginning of next year, and I hope you guys really anticipate it because I feel like I've really brought my soul to this one, and I'm really excited for you guys to hear it. I'm actually also working on a project with a producer named Shin Hinsu. He produced a lot of the top hits in the 90s. I'm working on an album that he's doing where he's like rearranging all of his songs and putting them into Korean. Actually, my husband, Alex, is gonna be working on that. He's working on the track, he's producing it, and he's also working on my album. So you guys can really, really look forward to a lot of things coming from me. So I really hope that you guys can keep sticking with me, and thank you to everybody who keeps supporting me, even though, like, you know, there's no Coco album anymore. I really appreciate all the people who are still supporting Jenny Lady. It really means a lot to me. So, yeah, before I start crying. Alright, bye guys.